mere fact that the class of 2013 is here celebrating our graduation today means we have all done something proactively to ensure that we are able to compete.
All commencement is a fancy word for beginning. You've been enriched by what you've been taught at this place. You're loved by the family and friends who've helped you.
This day means so much to me. To me, it means that I know now that I can be successful in college. I can move on to a four-year university from BCC. I can excel here. I can be an honor student. I can be everything that I want to be. My name is Brandy Evans, and I'm from Taunton, Mass. I am completing the General Studies degree program, and I also got a certificate in paralegal studies and a certificate in global leadership. BCC was my choice because I liked the campus, and then I liked that they had online classes and evening classes, and that I could kind of work around my schedule and still make it through school while I tend to my family. I had a good support system from my family, even my little ones. My family is so excited because they've waited for me to do this, and I'm a non-traditional student. I'm like just pumped about today.
Congratulations, you made it!
Brandy Evans, magna cum laude, and paralegal studies certificate, and global leadership.
When I started at BCC, my expectations were to come here, go to class, and leave. But it didn't work out like that. Actually, I ended up meeting a lot of great people. I ended up joining a lot of programs. I'm going to Roger Williams University from here to study legal studies, and we'll see what happens after that.